Ladies and gentlemen, honorable guests, it's a real honor for me to take part to this first edition of the World Woods Day Association to the International Day of Forest. I'm very grateful and proud to be the honorable guest. Currently, the deforestation is a real world plague, and it is more urgent to sound the alarm. It's time to launch a process of the wood preservation. This symposium is a platform which along taking up this challenge to promote wood as one of the key factors of a sustainable future. I'm particularly concerned with the choice of this edition theme, a cultural approach to achieve wood is culture. Why? This theme is important because in Africa society, the culture has an essential place in the definition of daily habit. A cultural approach is a priority in the search in life plane. The case of Batu Farm Kingdom that I'm going to present you is an example of this hypothesis. It's an irrefutable proof of the successful process of wood preservation through the cultural approach. Batu Farm Chiefdom. A Bamileke Chiefdom is a social, cultural, political and religious entity in the well-defined territory. This is the brief definition given by Sylvain Zaché in the publication titled Between the Reality and the Imagination, Architecture, Art, Sociology, Bamileke Kingdom in Cameroon. Batu Farm is a local community of Bayangam district in the department of Kyonki, West Cameroon. It is situated at 291 kilometers of Douala and 288 kilometers of Yaoundé, the capital of Cameroon. And 25 kilometers of Bafoussam, our region. The community is constituted by 15 villages, which about 30,000 people living for the greater part of in district and population. Their statistics are absolutely made without those living in the big town and above, estimate at more than 100,000. The main activities of Batu Farm peoples are farming and breeding. The Batu Farm Kingdom is particular by its original architecture. It's a real labyrinth spring with sculpture, doors and pillars, a specular, a peculiar technique to Bamileke Chiefdom yesteryear. The Batu Farm Kingdom is, for its 14th dynasty of reigned here. Who inside Chindom? For centuries, the wood always had a sacred value in Bamileke culture, especially as the royal sovereignty founding. The animist practice made sacred wood through designing forest at God's place. The powers transmission to the future king through initiation ceremony in the sacred forest is the basis of the velo. During the various stage crossing by the future king, none of the given teaching is put back on any support such as books. Everything is oral or immaterial. This wisdom is transcribed within the Chindom corridors through all the symbolism on door frame and pillar. For example, the main teaching is that the Chindom, you should not speak too much. You should not hear nor see everything. It is necessary to keep it modesty. In the cycle of transmission, the wood becomes an educational, unchanging support from generation to generation. A tool of artistic expression which participate as well in the education of successive traditional leaders that the whole communities of the whole communities, yes. This goal is translated, yes, in the architecture and the symbol transcript on doors, frames, piers, and artifacts, mask, goat, royal seat, royal accessory, ordinary object, etc., which participate in the cultural and religious Bamileke communities practice. To allow you to measure the impact of the symbol, I'm going to give you some examples. The goat has a strong meaning. It means that the Chindom is the place where everybody must be able to drink. It belongs to the chief to define whoever needs and to find solution. Secondly, the mask. Mask means that the Chindom is an environment of populating where everybody must act in group and not there in a solidarity way. In terms of symbolism, every symbol carries a set of teaching which summarize those received by the king during this initiation. The chameleon means that the chief must be able to adapt himself to any environment or situation. He doesn't have to reach in the decision making. He has to make time to take time to consult the elders who do to their long life accumulate wisdom and experience. The chief has to learn to say return tomorrow, and this logic of wise reflection time. The trapdoor spider, in symbol which is always found on door and pillar, informed about the future. It means that the chief must be clear sight and anticipate before anyone the vision of thing. The tortoise represents the wisdom and the longevity. It's the symbol of the older. It's just some example of all the symbolism which pass on the power philosophy and the life within the kingdom, the chiefdom. Yeah. The wood tools become a toll which allowed to pass on the wisdom in the long listing, lasting way, just as much as more books, even better because of their resistance during century. The choice of the wood quality and the traditional method of the preservation translate the 100-year-old concern a wood conservation. The atypical architecture of the whole chiefdom, with the adoption of louder that aim to prevent the access of animals, is just as much the proof of a truthful and effective exploitation of both. Finally, the sacralization of forests represents one of the best ways of the biodiversity preservation. The promotion of wood at Batu Farm. The wood, a basic material within Bamileke culture, is a regrettably threatened today because the deforestation due to the increasing modernity of our society. The Batu Farm sacred forest is the 15 hectares. This wood world day celebration is an opportunity to increase awareness of the wood sacred and historic value, which integrate the community's faith and way of life. The Batu Farm chiefdom is aware of this fragility and set up a preservation process of this rich heritage. We build a community museum certified by the program Route de Chefferie as patrimonial hut. The Batu Farm chiefdom is partner of this program, which objective are to preserve and promote material and immaterial heritage of West Cameroon chiefdom. Today, La Route de Chefferie is a large network of 42 traditional chiefdoms, 7 museums, and various public and private partners. For more information, you can visit the site www.routedeschefferies.com. The permanent exhibition of Batu Farm's museum concerns the theme Batu Farm architecture and power and social cohesion. It's realized by a scenography of a itinerary within the chiefdom. The purpose of this approach is to protect the atypical architecture and the woods sacred value in the cultural and religious practice of Bamileke community while participating to the cultural diversity. In conclusion, I shall wish to point out that in spite of this cultural strength, which participate of wood and forest preservation in Batu Farm, we always face all the risks impacting on this resource throughout the world. Bamileke chiefdom are just as much as the other continent, more and more victim of deforestation. That is why I greet one more time this initiative, which is to be congratulated because it offered a platform which will allow developing new strategy of wood preservation. It is opportunity which allow confronting the experience such at synergy could only end in constructive resolution. It is my entire which Batu Farm is open to share its experience and also stay in search of solution for this wood and forest conservation. On this word, I would like to wish you all a good symposium and rich wood celebration. Thank you.